is the last day of the Hunger Task Force's Peanut Butter Challenge. You can drop off jars at 60 sites around Milwaukee County, including most fire stations. Organizers say that peanut butter is the one kind of food people can eat for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
And later today...